फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू मैत्रीज किचन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ मोस्ट फेवरेट ऑफ एवरीवन, व्हिच इज नथिंग बट सॉफ्ट लेयर्ड परोटा. देर आर नोबडी इन दिस वर्ल्ड हु विल नॉट लाइक परोटा. एवरीबडी लाइक्स परोटा. बट यूजुअली द प्रोसेस टेकन टू डू परोटा इज यूजुअली दे वेट फॉर 3 to 4 hours. बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ आर वी गोइंग टू मेक सॉफ्ट लेयर्ड परोटा इंस्टेंटली. मैक्सिमम 15 to 20 minutes आर वी गोइंग टू डू दैट. सो लेट अस सी द स्टेप बाय स्टेप प्रोसेस. I'm adding 250 grams of all-purpose flour. Along with this, we are going to add the following item. We have added 250 grams of all-purpose flour. I'm adding the required amount of salt. Required amount of salt. Followed with it, I'm going to add 10 to 15 ml of cooking oil. I'll add little by little, but this is the measurement that I have taken. Followed with it, I have taken for 250 grams of all-purpose flour, 100 ml of milk, the boiled milk. So I'm going to add milk little by little. So now let us mix all this well, the salt and the oil along with the dough. And along with this, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of butter. So let butter mix well. So little by little, by adding the required amount of milk, we are going to mix the dough very nicely. To a certain extent, we have kneaded our dough. You can see here, it's soft. It's not tight like a chapati dough. It's soft. You can make out. It's very soft. So now, I'm going to take this dough and apply a little butter. I've taken a plate. I'm applying a little butter on it. In the plate. I'm going to apply the dough again. I'm going to spread the dough across the plate to make it little more soft. Just for 2 to 3 minutes, you can knead the dough and let us see what is the next process. Friends, so that the dough should not be dry, so I've just applied 1 tablespoon of oil around the dough. So now let us make balls and let us see the next process. Apply a little oil on both your hands. So now we need to make it into small balls of the required amount. First, let us make a ball and keep it aside. Friends, we have taken the balls. Apply a little oil or butter, whichever is comfortable, in the plate once again. Or whichever flat surface you feel comfortable, or the kitchen counter. So now take one ball, spread as much as possible, try to stretch the dough. If you have used the proper measurement as shown, this will automatically stretch. No need to use our flatten, no need to flatten with our regular process. You can just flatten it with your palms. So I have stretched in my fingers itself, how much ever is possible. Not to worry on the shape, just make it flatten like this. Now take a knife and put lines across. Just put a line, just scattered lines. Now what we have to do is just roll it. Because we have applied enough oil and the measurement is correct, so it is just coming. You can see it's come out well. Now, just take it. You can find it is lengthy. It is so much of length. It is like a spring because of the oil and the milk what we have added. You can see the length of it. So now I'm gonna make a round out of it. Just make a round. Just make a round, and the bottom portion of the dough, just keep it inside. Just make it like this. We will do in the same way the next other balls. The one which is ready, just press it in your palm. That's all. The layered parotta is ready. Once I'm cooking it, I can show you the layers. So the parotta is almost ready. No need to use our chapati thing to rotate it. Just with your palm, it's come out. So you can take it. It's come out very nicely, not sticking. So that's all. This is us. Almost our parotta is ready. We just need to cook it. See our nice parotta, which looks very soft. So when you are keeping it in a plate, apply oil. I mean, grease the plate with oil and then keep the parotta so that it comes out easily. So now I have taken a pan. I'm just adding 1 tablespoon of butter. So let it get spread across evenly. Now we need to place our soft layered parotta. Just follow the same process. The parotta will come out very well. Because we have greased the plate, so it will be easily coming out. I'm just taking it. You can see it. It's come out very easily. Just place it on the tawa. Let us cook it both the sides and we will see. Friends, our parotta has come out very well. You can find the layer here itself, but still I will show you after removing it from the tawa. It's come out very very nicely and it's very soft and very layered one. So in the same way, if you had the measurement and do it, the parotta will be excellent without any waiting time. In just 15 to 20 minutes, we can make instant parotta, same soft layered and very very nice. So let us do the display. Friends, you can find our instant soft layered parotta, which we did it in hardly 20 minutes. So please try this recipe, no waiting time, nothing. I'll just show you the parotta. It's come out so soft. You can find the layers. You can find the layers here. One more layer. So it's come out very nicely. So please try this recipe. So no need to wait anymore. So we can do the parottas instantly, which will be very very useful for all the ladies to do it whenever required. So you can start doing the parotta in a week 3 to 4 times also, because it can be made instant, but use this proper measurement. That's all is most important to be noted. So watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking, stay safe, bye bye.